Mr. President, Mr. General Secretary, Excellencies, distinguished guests. The two agreements to be signed today have been examined by the Acting Legal Advisor of the Department of State and by the Acting Chief of the Treaty Section of the Treaty and Legal Division of the Soviet Ministry of Foreign Affairs. The documents have been found to be in proper order. The first of the two agreements to be signed is the agreement between the United States of America and the Union of Soviet Socialist Republics on scientific and technical cooperation in the field of peaceful uses of atomic energy. We shall now proceed with the signature of that agreement. We shall now proceed with the signature of the second agreement, Basic Principles of Negotiations on the Further Limitation of Strategic Offensive Arms.